Hey fellas, I'm at the Geelong screen printing shop. I've had to come in to have a look at some designs, and due to copyright reasons, the whole design's got to be changed. I can't use the word Harley Davidson, I can't use the logo and all that. So as soon as I get the new designs done, which will be by the end of the day, I'll give yous a look at it. The arms are going to be the same, but on the front we're going a full eagle with Ghost Riders Geelong written underneath it. And on the back we're going to try and use the Harley Davidson logo with Ghost Riders top and bottom. Instead of having Harley Davidson written through it, we've got to use Geelong, so it'll be Ghost Riders Geelong. But the actual shape of it will be all made out of skulls. If she can make that work, it may look like that, but much bigger than what I've showed in previous films. If that doesn't work, we're going to go for the back of it will have the big eagle on it, if that design doesn't work, with Ghost Riders over the top and Geelong underneath with a picture of a big eagle. So it's going to be something, it's going to come out cool as, don't stress. But I've had to change the design so that nobody gets sued. We'll try and keep everyone happy if we can. So the front could be Ghost Riders with a picture of a motorbike with a Ghost Rider riding it. Like, she's designing that for me as we speak. And because we've ordered so many hoodies, they're going to do it for us a little bit cheaper. So I'm getting stickers incorporated in that as well, no extra price. So that's just a quick update what's going on with the hoodies. Here we are, brother. We've just done a black run. We're finishing off on a blue run. And Dave's been the pace setter this morning. We've had a couple of little walks up the big hills, but we're smashing it out, getting it done. And I'm fanging for tonight to hang out of the sky on a rope. See you then.
Well, it looks like Dave was the pace setter today. I think he was the quickest this morning, but we've knocked over 10 minutes off our time from Saturday morning, and it's Tuesday, so our legs have had time to repair and had another awesome morning. Didn't we?
Yep.
The serenity, the animals, the company. You know, this place goes off. We love it. It's just a beautiful place to hang out first thing in the morning.